exemplary courage and remarkable fortitude. They fought the PLA with utmost bravery and forced them to go ahead. The coming generations of this nation will be proud of what our forces have managed to achieve this year. Actually, I am very proud of. Whenever there is a situation at the LHA, the most obvious outcome is a comparison between India and China's military strength. But I don't want to dwell on that. There can be a serious debate on who owns more military might, but when it comes to soft power, there is no scope of ambiguity. India is far ahead of China when it comes to leading the world with ideas. If you look at the entire East Asia from Burma to Thailand, to Indonesia and Malaysia, even Japan, there is a huge Indian cultural impact on all these countries. Buddhism had a monumental influence over China to an extent that before the 1949 revolution, almost 80% of China's population followed Buddhism. I would like to quote the famous Chinese thinker Hu Xi, who was once the vice chancellor of the Peking University, and once he represented China in United Nations also. He rightly said, India has culturally, I would like to repeat it, India has culturally dominated and controlled China for more than 2,000 years without sending a single soldier across the border.